Let's get rid of some pests using Blue Dawn dish soap. Here are the little buggers in question. I unpotted this plant and we are not going to reuse that soil. We're going to get rid of it. Put a generous amount of Blue Dawn dish soap in a bucket and let your plant soak for around 30 minutes. Afterwards, spray off that soap, get some fresh soil, pick out your pretty pot, and you have a happy plant, pest-free. Happy growing!